First off, congratulations! You've just started your first project in your portfolio. And now for the answer. When I refresh the page, you'll see that all of the text in the description box turned red. Okay, that was interesting, and we've learned a little bit about style, but let's remove this style from the file for now because we don't actually want the text to be red. It's pretty hard on the eyes. Let's next talk about how CSS works and how to use it.